الله الرحمن الرحيم. Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Mahmoud Al-Khatib, our Egyptian legend, President of Ahli Club, Mr. Obita, Vice President of CDB, Mr. Okba, FIDB board member and CDB board member, members of Ahli Club board members, and volleyball, Egyptian volleyball board members. Dear officials of volleyball in Africa and players of volleyball in Africa. On behalf of volleyball in Africa and in Egypt, I welcome you in your second home, Cairo, Egypt. So enjoy, and I hope you will have the best hospitality in Ahli Club, because I know that Ahli, when they organize, they care much about hospitality and friendship and sport. This is our message to the world. And of course, you are our colleague and our family. So please have a fair game, fair sport, and enjoy your second home. Good luck. Thank you very much. And now, allow me to present our Egyptian legend and the president of Ahli Club, Mr. Mahmoud Al-Khatib, to give us the glory.